Florida law protects people injured at work from facing retaliation or from being fired because they report those injuries. It is completely against the law for your employer to retaliate against you, treat you differently, or even terminate you because you've sustained an injury in the workplace. As a matter of fact, doing so could potentially open your employer to face another type of claim for employment discrimination. If you have any questions about the way that you are being treated at work, if you've been hurt on the job and you are concerned about the way that your employer is handling your claim or handling your employment, give us a call.
Carlson, Meisner, Hart, and Hazlett, protecting your rights since 1971.